I've always been of the belief that lame duck sessions are a good time to wrap up some loose ends, things that have been worked on over the years, technical fixes, name of road, license plate, and all that. Any substantive issue like this should be given the due diligence and thought that an issue like that should have. And if people are cynical about what they're seeing right now, they have right to be cynical, because I'm cynical about it too. What I'm seeing happening with this, it's a power grab, smashing grab. That's exactly how I describe it. First of all, call your representative, your senators up, and find out the issues and let them know what you think about it. And, make a little noise. Write a letter to the editor. Post on social media what's going on. That's really important. People need to understand what's going on. Be diligent. Follow what your elected officials are doing. Also, contact the governor. The governor's going to have to ultimately going to have to sign this. And if you disagree with it, tell him why you disagree with it. It's always a good idea.
And you can contact the governor at 517-335-7858.